milkman delivers milk to certain housing estates. The street layout of the housing estates is shown in the diagram. The milkman wants to avoid visiting the same street more than once, but there are no restrictions on him passing over the same street corners. On which housing estate is this possible? If you want to try and solve it, pause the video now. The answer is E. To solve this, we will define a vertex as being a point at which streets meet. The degree of the vertex is the number of streets that meet at the vertex. The degree of a vertex is odd, if there are an odd number of streets meeting at the vertex, and is even, if there are an even number of streets meeting at the vertex. The answer will be the housing estate that has less than three vertices of odd degree. So, for each housing estate, we need to look at each vertex, and work out the degree of the vertex. Looking at the first housing estate, A, we get the following. So, this housing estate has four vertices of degree 3, and one vertex of degree 2. It does not have less than three vertices of odd degree, therefore it cannot be the answer. Looking at the second housing estate, B, we get the following. So, this housing estate has four vertices of degree 3, and one vertex of degree 2. It does not have less than three vertices of odd degree, therefore it cannot be the answer. Looking at the third housing estate, C, we get the following. So, this housing estate has four vertices of degree 3, and two vertices of degree 2. It does not have less than three vertices of odd degree, therefore it cannot be the answer. Looking at the fourth housing estate, D, we get the following. So, this housing estate has four vertices of degree 3, and three vertices of degree 4. It does not have less than three vertices of odd degree, therefore it cannot be the answer. Looking at the fifth housing estate, E, we get the following. So, this housing estate has two vertices of degree 2, two vertices of degree 3, and one vertex of degree 4. It does have less than three vertices of odd degree, therefore it is the answer. Note that a path, which covers every street without visiting a street more than once, around the fifth housing estate, E, can be found by starting at a vertex of odd degree. So, we could start the path at vertex X or vertex Y. Starting at vertex X, one possible path is the following.